In Zamboanga, Cebu right now, more families displaced by the military offensives against the Abu Sayyaf terror group. Queenie Casimiro joins us via the telephone with the latest. Queenie, go ahead.
Yes, Carmina, the number of families displaced by yesterday's firefight in Artil in Zamboanga, Sibugay has reached almost 250. Mayor Danilo Piodena says some of the evacuees prefer to stay with their relatives while most are staying in two evacuation centers. Piodena adds the Philippine Red Cross assisted the IDPs last night with hot porridge. The local government unit is waiting for the military to give them clearance before they can send the evacuees back to their homes. Clearing operation is continuing in the coastal areas of Sitio Limuno in Barangay President Rojas and its neighboring villages. On Wednesday, military and police operatives conducted airstrikes on a house in Sitio Limuno where suspected members of the Sahibad Abu Sayyaf group were hiding. Five suspects were killed while two soldiers and a 15-year-old civilian were also wounded. For ANC, Queenie Casimiro, ABS-CBN News.
Thanks a lot, Queenie Casimiro, there joining us on the line.